MGUS stands for Monoclonal Gammopathy of Unknown Significance. This is a complicated way of saying that some of your blood cells are producing abnormal proteins. MGUS is a common condition that increases with age and is more prevalent in people of African heritage. MGUS is not a cancerous condition, but some people with MGUS will have a higher risk of getting blood cancer. Each year, about 1 out of 100 people with MGUS will develop blood cancer. MGUS affects cells at the center of your bones, in your bone marrow. These cells are called plasma cells. Normal plasma cells make antibodies that help us to fight infection. When you have MGUS, some of these plasma cells are abnormal and make abnormal antibodies that are called paraproteins, or M-proteins. The majority of people with MGUS will not know they have it. They will have no symptoms and will never need any further treatment. However, sometimes the abnormal proteins cause problems. They might cause heart problems, skin conditions, or nerve damage. They can collect in organs like your kidneys or in your bones and cause damage to healthy tissue. That is why people with MGUS will have regular checkups. We take regular blood tests to measure the cells in your blood, and we check on your kidney function, bone health, and to see if the paraproteins are increasing. We measure different parts of the antibody too. These are called heavy chains and light chains. These measurements help us understand how active your abnormal plasma cells are. You should also tell us if you have any symptoms, such as unusual pain or a normal pain that gets worse, frothy urine, extreme tiredness, or fatigue. Recurrent infections can also be something to look out for. Some of these symptoms might mean you need more tests or an appointment in clinic to make sure the symptoms are nothing to worry about.